In case you want to follow me, this is what I look like from behind.